This is John Roderick, and you're watching the 12 Days of Fretboard. Well, my holy grail guitar is the ES-350T, which is a thin-bodied Gibson hollow body, short-scale guitar, a guitar that was made for jazz, but is wholly unsuited for the playing of jazz. No jazz people want it. No rock people want it, with the exception of maybe, Chuck Berry, who played one famously, and maybe Ted Nugent wants one because he's a but I want one, and the problem with it is that, like all Gibson guitars from that era, it's too expensive to own. All the good ones are either in hard rock cafes behind glass with Dan Aykroyd's fingerprints all over them, or they're in a shipping container on the dock of Kyoto somewhere. I can own a facsimile of it, which is one that I have. One of the lawsuit-era Ibanez copies of the Gibson ES-350T, but I can't play it live because I have a relationship with the Gibson company and they get mad when I play a fake imitation one of their guitars. So, basically, my dream guitar will forever be out of my reach. There is no solution to this problem. But I think, up here, it's the guitar that I need to make my music. I can't make my music, which is why I haven't made a record since 2006. Oh, except for this Christmas record that I'm hawking now by sitting in this tiny sled. This song is called The Week Between. It is about the week between Christmas and New Year. It's the only song ever written about it, and so we've completely cornered the market on the week between Christmas and New Year song usage. And so here I am with the Camel, and I'm gonna play it for you now. It's called The Week Between. Wrapping papers put away, except the bits the cat got hold of. Someone comes by to say hello and bring a tin of cookies. The mistletoe's not used up yet, and the popcorn garlands hold up. We secretly hope the snow will last a little while. In the week between, all your drunken uncles and cousins are on the scene. The week between New Year's resolutions and conversation with last year's dreams. We take a slow ride into town, past empty office buildings. Red lights turn green for windblown snow, and so we don't mind waiting. It's almost time to eat again. The first ham sandwich shows up. We're curling up on the couch to wait until next year. In the week between, all your drunken uncles and cousins are on the scene. The week between New Year's resolutions and conversation with last year's dreams. Cousins are on the scene. The week between New Year's resolutions and conversation with last year's dreams. In the week between, all your drunken uncles and cousins still on the scene. The week between New Year's resolutions and conversation with last year's dreams. Thanks, Curly.